creature is a sea cucumber. It uses its tentacles to grab microscopic food from the sand.
Pippin!
There are hunters here too, like these water hearts, or sea slugs.
Here he comes! Hello, lovey kitty. Hello, lovey kitty. Oh, lovey kitty.
Many hunt one specific
bird. I
love
Quintessa.
An emperor shrimp takes advantage of the poisonous nature of its sea slug host. It's a pretty one-sided affair. As it feeds, the shrimp gets protection and a free ride. What does the slug get? Nothing. Advertised to passers-by that they're open for business. They're a crack parasite removal team, providing a service for countless fish on the reef.